would honestly make me feel better if something was severely wrong, because this is just not the father that I know.
Aoki Lee Simmons is in tears as she explains her difficult relationship with her father, Russell Simmons.
My dad was always good to me, and then he just completely changed.
Russell's family is accusing him of erratic and abusive behavior as Aoki shares on social media screen grabs and text messages and soundless video of Russell appearing to berate her. Mom Kimora has also weighed in.
Probably the breaking point for all of this was over the past many months, when their dad just sort of cut them off.
As for the people asking why Aoki would take this public and put her family on blast on social media, it feels to me like this is a last-ditch effort. Like they've tried everything, and maybe the only way to get through to Russell is to go public with him. She said he needs help, and maybe this is her way of ensuring that that happens.